And now, we're getting busy, baby. Oh, there it goes.
What is she wearing?
I don't know.
Oh, my.
Following Divas matches scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Sable.
Sable, so she's a cat. She kind of had that fur like a pussycat. You know, what's new, pussycat? Oh, remember that song?
Or a bobcat.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this matchup was made Thursday on SmackDown. Sable was upset that Torrie Wilson has sort of become the spokesperson for the Great American Bash, and Sable said that Uncle Sam outfit that Torrie was wearing made her look fat.
Well, it's called jealousy, Cole. I mean, you know, Sable's a little jealous of Torrie, but not for nothing. I think Sable should be the spokesperson, the spokeswoman. What's wrong with that?
Well, Sable told Torrie she looked fat. Torrie told Sable she looked easy.
And making her way to the ring, Torrie Wilson.
I know Sable is very easy going, but you know, you don't have to exploit that on TV.
Well,
but
thank God for red, white, and blue.
Torrie Wilson looking lovely out here again.
I like what you said on SmackDown Thursday night.
What I say? I always say good stuff. What I say?
Two Playboy cover girls locking bunny ears here tonight.
I'm so innovative. Look at that.
And you write your own stuff too, don't you? So Torrie and Sable set to go one-on-one in this matchup. And I'll tell you, all the great American bashes in years past, they never had two divas like Sable and Torrie hooking up in the ring.
Well, yeah, I know. Well, that's why this is better.
I mean, you had guys like Dean Malenko and Arn Anderson hooking up in those days. Now we got Sable and Torrie.
Dean Malenko and Arn Anderson hooking up? No, but anyway, it's just going to be a traditional catch-as-catch-can match, like exchanging arm locks and stuff.
What is Sable doing?
I hope not.
I don't think so, by the way, but Sable was prancing around for the crowd here and almost got caught by Torrie. How about Sable saying that she was going to interview in the hot tub with the hottest SmackDown superstar, so she interviewed herself?
Well, yeah, exactly. She should. I was sitting out here. I couldn't. But yeah, so second, you know, sure, Sable.
Yeah, you and Sable have a great history together.
Yeah.
Oh, look at Torrie.
No!
Charging in on Sable. Sable knocked down. And tell you, unique wrestling gear for Sable here tonight. And Torrie as well.
Well, Torrie on top there, and Sable getting out of that uncomfortable predicament for her.
You never had tights like this in your wrestling career, did you?
No, they didn't make the...
Although you did wear fur when you were the Tasmaniac. Look at Torrie whipped into the corner, and Sable with a shot to the ribs.
Oh, you're gonna pay hard.
Oh, look at the snap bear takedown. Torrie is in trouble. Sable taking it to Torrie here.
Yes, she is.
Oh man! Right to the back of Torrie.
Well, I mean,
hold on, I'm waiting.
Wait, look at the ability. Look at that. Look at that neck snap by Sable. She's a great athlete, Sable.
Yeah, you had her in the dojo, didn't you, back in the ECW days?
No. Come on, get your mind out of the gutter. Come on, Sable's in great shape. So's Torrie. But these women, they dislike each other, you know.
Of course they do. I told you Sable was jealous. Torrie's been the spokesperson for the bash
up over the top.
Sable in trouble. Look at almost countered it. And a kick out.
Can we get a replay of that, please? Nice on it.
Me get my mind out of the gutter.
Whoa! Drop toe. Nice spot by Sable there.
That was more like a drop thigh hole.
You're off the road, Sable. Stop it. Look at
Torrie really.
Look at that referee, two, Charles Robinson, trying three, to get close to there. He knows they're cheating a little. Yeah, he's doing his job. I get it. But
now break it. One.
Well, cheating. Okay. Sable's trying to.
Well, Torrie's in trouble here.
What a forearm!
Nice forearm shiver right there across the face.
I thought Playboy cover girls were supposed to hang out, like each other, sit on Hugh Hefner's couch, have a good time.
No, not the SmackDown girls.
Look at this, hook of the leg and a kick out by Torrie. I think Sable was upset too that Torrie Wilson was the cover girl on the Divas magazine.
You know, you never see Pam Anderson or Cameron Diaz in a match like this. They're too busy making movies.
Get your own girl now!
And Sable, she's got a mean streak in her tonight.
Yeah, she does.
Bad kitty cat. Well, look at Torrie. What?
Black.
You called her a cat earlier.
Well,
fur and stuff.
Wouldn't want to see Sable in divorce court, that's for sure.
And a knee to the back by Sable, and continues the pressure here.
Yeah, Torrie's in trouble. Sable's got her right where she wants her.
Oh!
Nice knee placed right in the flat stomach of Torrie Wilson.
Torrie's in trouble.
Don't you think? She got a head bent behind her. Both arms choking herself out. And she's got an angry Sable behind her. You know, like a hellcat ripping her head off.
I guess Sable didn't like being called easy last week.
Well, Cole, I mean, you've never been called easy, right? Because you've never really well, you know, you can't do this on TV, but yeah, of course she doesn't like being called easy. She's a high-class lady, Sable. We'll call her easy.
High-class lady with a mean streak.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Nothing in particular. She's dominating the matchup right now.
The referee might want to decide on quite possibly ending this. I hope he doesn't, but you never know.
Charles Robinson in perfect position.
So who's got the blonde hair, Sable, Torrie, or Charles Robinson? God, he's maximum hair color for guys.
Oh, and a shot to the midsection of Sable, and Torrie trying to battle back. Can she get right suplex
by nice.
Torrie?
Trying to roll through. Good, Torrie.
You got double hook of the leg. Oh, and hammer, and Sable kicked out.
That's tremendous.
Sable almost got caught by a great suplex by Torrie Wilson.
A little unorthodox, but she's got her own style, Torrie.
Torrie with a kick to the back of the leg. And the Torrie chance beginning at the scope.
Chop right across the hammers that apex.
Another chop.
Oh, that'll hurt.
Torrie is hell-bent in getting rid of Sable here.
Yeah, she sure is. Running clothesline in the corner. Yeah, I'll tell you, you know.
They're going after one another.
Oh.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
Sable off the corner. Women knock heads. Both women knock heads and are down in the middle of the ring. Referee Charles Robinson begins the count.
Well,
as we take another look at both of these women hitting heads in the center of the ring.
I just want to say
this disclaimer. The views of Taz are not necessarily the views of myself or SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen. As Charles Robinson continues the count in the center of the ring. Torrie trying to make it to her feet first, and indeed she does.
Torrie Wilson looks like she's on a dream streak because she's very dreamy looking, you know.
I have dreams about Torrie. And look at Torrie pulling Sable back to the center of the ring now.
I think Sable's out.
She may be out cold.
Sable's hurt. Check her out.
Sable may be out cold. She has not moved.
Hold on, wait. She might need mouth-to-mouth cooperation.
Well, Charles Robinson, as Torrie wants to go for a victory here, but Sable, ladies and gentlemen, has not moved since she hit heads with Torrie Wilson.
Well, they might have we're having fun on here, but she might be hurt.
Yeah, she may seriously be hurt.
Teeth up or something. She obviously got knocked a little silly.
I think the referee is thinking possibly of stopping this matchup.
Well, he should.
Wait a minute. Sable.
Schoolgirl. Schoolgirl.
Schoolgirl hooks the tights. Sable was playing possum and picked up the victory.
Here's your winner. Sable.
You know, I don't think the shoulder was down, Cole. Let me get another look at this.
First off, Sable was playing possum. Yeah. Second off, she scooped Torrie Wilson. Thirdly, Sable had Torrie's tights. Fourthly, I think the referee was out of position.
And fifthly, the referee was out of position.
Thanks.
Look at this. She pulled the tights. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hello, ref.
Shoulder was never down. I don't believe either shoulder was down.
In defense of the referee, Charles Robinson, he wasn't in the wrong position.
And in defense of Charles Robinson, he was indeed trying to make sure that Sable was okay. And Sable was playing possum.
All right, well. In my opinion, his job is to be in the right position at all times, but that's just me. I never liked referees anyway.